What's up, everybody? Elbrock One hitting you with a quick short. Well, today is the day that I'm finally going to take off my drag setup or track setup. I won't necessarily call it a drag setup, but I'm going to go back to the TSW Pescara 20s. I always liked how these wheels looked on this car, and because I'm headed to a new direction, more for cosmetic appearance, I think these are a good fit. What do you think?